source down in Georgia. Hugo! Hannah, whatever it's called. Oh man, don't make Infinity on me. How embarrassing. Dang, if I had a fist dragon now, I'd do what's up. Terrible. Damn, there's a lot of Blue Eyes players, man. Oh, man, you don't even have a Sage, you don't have a Link Kuribo to activate, nothing. See what I have here. Ooh, Parsec's nice. Alright, so I can go for the summon. Sure. I was thinking to link these off or something good, then add back the Blue Eyes and get the alternative summon again. So my options are under Clock Ticker. Parsec doesn't give me the combo. Oh crap, they have to be effect monsters. Oh man, so that combo's out. It's just a misplay. That's just nasty. Make a spirit out of it. What's the rules on this thing? I don't know why I did that when I could have just went for the blade, popped it, and still got the same play, and probably won the duel. Cannot attack your opponent directly, except the Cypher. Okay. True lights are not true light. Yeah, I wish it was true light. Be live. Protection tag out. Da, 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 da. It's your card, so suppose I'll negate that. On top. Probably could have put that in defense mode just in case. Draw it, I guess it is what it is. But please don't. That would be unfun.
He's actually a hero, according to the wiki. Let me read this to you, because this is just hilarious.
How embarrassing.
In this film. So, here's the plot. A 17-year-old sure. student lives in rural Japan. When she was young, she was close to her mother. Blah, blah, blah. During one of Bell's concerts inside of the U, inside of the metaverse, a dragon avatar, simply called the Beast, makes his appearance and ruins the concert.
Oh no. Oh no. What are you making here? You have five dragons in hand?
Consider him to be
You do?
Satan's already worshipped in this world more than ever before in the open. The Antichrist, the beast, you're going to have all of it put right in this bellowy, and the children are worshipping the beast. Isn't that ironic? That the beast is worshipping the
it?
Children. It shows you exactly what's going on. Now, in this metaverse, some of the other things, right? You saw the guy on the train with the mask, okay? Boy, that must have... That was just put in there for no reason whatsoever. They're telling you exactly what is happening right now in front of our eyes. You have a guy sitting on the train with the mask right as they're talking about your body sharing technology and connecting into what is known as the world of the you. This is the virtual
Please attack in a cipher.
Hell, or as I call it, the virtual hell, where you could start over, right? Remember, this is the mind control. Be whoever you want to be. We've had it. We've heard about it.
You take 3,000 damage,
the mind control. Achieving your dreams, all these things that they've made impossible to achieve, right? But these imbeciles are like, we can do whatever you want. And then when celebrities come out, they're like, you can do whatever you want. They listen to them. They don't realize that they're part of bloodlines.
I think I had a chain at the right time. It's all good. Kind of set yourself up there, pal. A 300 attack? That's weird. Nothing on standby? No? Okay, that's fine. That's enough for game. Not yet. See you.